Hi Sagittarius, welcome to my channel. This is your reading for the next week. Let's see. So we have the first message from the mermaid. We have the energized. You need to take care of yourself at this time. Okay. A message for Sagittarius. Trust. You need to trust the universe, yourself. And you need to focus, Sagittarius. The Seven of Pentacles in this death is healing, okay? You need to heal at this time. Let's see. A good message for Sagittarius. What do we have? Yes, the four of swords again, you can see. Time for you for two breaths here. You can meditate also. It's the five of cups. It's a lot of sadness. When you sign a lot of emotion, you can take a breath with the seven of pentacles. Your seeds are growing. You are working too much, I feel like. Then with the page of pentacles, some good news are coming for you. That's a 10 of pentacles. You are going to have abundance in your life, Sagittarius. That's a 10 of wands. It's a lot of responsibility in your life. You're taking care of yourself, but also in your family. And because the hermit, you're going to spend time alone for yourself, I feel like, to re-energize, okay? Is the four of swords here? Is the four of swords for Sagittarius? It's about some truth, okay? Is the ace of swords here? Some truth will be revealed. It's about communication. Where's the five of cups? Yes. Seven of cups. You've been fighting a lot with someone for something, and now you're protecting yourself. You can meditate. You can see. Seven of pentacles. Wow. Ten of pentacles again. You are going to have abundance, Sagittarius, okay? That's the Ten of Pentacles twice. Because of your hard work. Abundance and stability is coming for you, Sagittarius. What is the Page of Pentacles? What's the Four of Cups? Because you're feeling bored. Someone is offering you something that you don't want to suffer. You need to relax and feel like. This is Ten of Pentacles. Okay. Maybe someone very romantic is coming for you, Sagittarius. With a Knight of Cups. It's very attractive, very romantic, with a lot of love. Where is the Ten of Wands? That's the Nine of Swords. It's a a lot of pain, a lot of worries, I feel like. You need to rest, okay? Yes, anxiety. Nightmare. Maybe you're not feeling good. You need a deep rest, okay? And the enemy, I feel like you need to spend time taking care of yourself. Because you've been fighting a lot, okay? Or it's talking about conflict, competition around you. There's the Four of Swords and the Ace of Swords. And see, a new light is coming for you. You are going to have joy, happiness. Okay. Five of Cups and the Moons. Maybe you are waiting for someone, okay? There's a woman here. Oh, a woman is waiting for you. Seven of Pentacles, Ten of Pentacles, oops. Like it's about your career, your job, yeah. Now you have a lot of maturity. Four Cups, some good news here coming for you. Yes, it's a new beginning for you, okay? You are going to try something very exciting, Sagittarius. Some of Pentacles, Eight of Cups. You are going to receive some documents, some message here. Yeah? Maybe some romantic message because the Knight of Cups is here. Ten of Wands, Nine of Swords. Yes. So, garden. Or you need to go outside with a garden cat, or it's about community, meeting. But I feel like you need to spend time outside. Because you have a lot of responsibility, you go to a new body. You need to heal and take care of yourself. All your community is here for you. It's the enemy and the fire of hearts. It's a lot of emotion with the fish cards. Let's see your last message. Remember, re-energize Sagittarius for the next week. You need your trust and healing is very important for this time. You are going to have stability, abundance in your life. Okay. Trust. Last message for Sagittarius. As a family room, feel like you're spending a lot of time in the home, as you said. Maybe you need to go outside, okay? Because much a man, woman, sorry. Maybe it's your mother and your grandmother, someone you can trust at the newest this time. And you have got here. It's like some romantic. Something romantic is coming from your connect. Some romance here. Okay? Open your heart, go outside to meet someone. Okay? Sagittarius, this is your reading for the next week. Thank you so much for watching, being here. Take care. Bye.